will say that many years ago, I did serve as Assistant Secretary of the Vermont Senate, where my job was parliamentarian, and so I was responsible for many of the issues that we do face. I must admit also that that was quite a few years ago that I served in that capacity, and we did use Mason's Rules of Order instead of Roberts, but they're essentially the same.
Thank you. Mr. Cox.
Doug Cox, District 1. I don't have an accurate count, but I think I've been a member of this body for about 20 years. And second, what's been said about what I've been able to learn from this body about good procedure, good order. I'm not a lawyer. I have extensive experience running meetings and making sure that everyone is heard within bodies. Most of my experience has been within the Quaker process, which is quite different from Robert's Rules of Order. I was unaware that the meeting was needing a moderator pro tem today, so I did not feel especially prepared. I did look on my shelf this morning for my Robert's Rules and couldn't find it. But I am willing to serve if elected.
Thank you, Mr. Cox. Mr. Wheelock.
Well, thank you very much for the honor of being nominated, and I hope you will all join me in making the difficult decision over which the two previous speakers were moderated.
Come up here.